thing is how you can make I'll show you guys how I can make Martin WrestleMania. Right through the table. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you guys how to make it. So I'll flip over the camera. I'll see you guys in a minute. So once you have your packet, you read the instructions on it. So it says empty your cocoa into a mug. So you're gonna put this in the mug. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna fill water. So I'll switch over the camera so I can fill up water. Alright, so I have this. I'm gonna pour it into this thing. Yeah, make sure it's filled all the way to the top because you need to add water inside too. Yeah, so that's not enough, so I'm gonna fill a little bit more. I'd use that because I'm a dishwasher, and so I'm going to use that water. Alright, so once you have filled water, I'll probably just fill some of the water up here. Just in case. And basically, what you're going to do. And next is, you should put this thing under in here, and then I'm going to close this up, I'm going to open this, and then close this one. And then wait, and then what it says right here, it says, so after you do that, you see, I have to stir after it's filling up the water in this thing, and then put this in the garbage. Yeah, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys in a few minutes once it's done. I'll see you guys in a minute. Once it's all done, then you take it. And we'll see, that's all I filled up, so I'm careful. I didn't know if it was going to be that filled up that much, so. So now there's no water in this. Because pretty much we already used all the water, so. So it's over a spoon, and I'm going to stir it up and see how it. Look, it tastes very good. And sugary. This is your sugar. You go down to this one. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put one little ice cube. It's about 2 ice cubes in there. Okay. So if I just want to roll it one more time, you just stir it up so it melts. And it should. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna do a few more ice cubes. Okay, so that's how you make hot chocolate. That is actually really good. I'm gonna try something right now. So make it for my YouTube video. I have another packet and I can use it because I don't know if it's yours or not. When is he coming over? When is he coming over? Okay, guys, that's how you make hot chocolate. Try it again. That's good. And my favorite hot chocolate, so make sure you guys like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.